Cannot sign in or sign out in iCloud on PC? Here are 8 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. There can be some generic reasons for the issue at hand. For example, if you have entered an incorrect Apple ID or password, your account is locked. Or if you have forgotten your ID or password, you will face the issue. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Before getting into advanced troubleshooting methods, make sure you try generic fixes as the problem might be caused due to a temporary glitch. If you are unable to sign into iCloud, the first thing you should do is ensure that your Apple ID and password are correct. You can cross-check your ID and password and make sure you enter the right credentials. In case it is showing that your account is logged, you can unlock your account by contacting Apple support. You can try resetting your Apple ID password in case you have forgotten your current password. For that, go to your Apple ID account page, press the Forgot Apple ID or password, type your Apple ID, tap on Continue. You can also try restarting the iCloud and system and see if the problem is fixed. Try disabling your antivirus and then sign into iCloud. Method 2. The next thing you should do is ensure that your computer meets the minimum requirements to use the iCloud service. The minimum requirements are Microsoft Windows 10, iCloud for Windows 11 or later, iTunes 12.7, Outlook 2016 or later, Firefox 45 or later, Google Chrome 54 or later, Microsoft Edge or Opera. If your PC fulfills the minimum specifications, you can move on to the next potential fix to resolve the issue. Method 3. The problem might be at the end of Apple and not your PC. If you're unable to sign into your iCloud, try checking the server status of Apple's account servers. Apple servers might be facing outage issues or servers might be under maintenance. So you can go to the Apple System Status page and check the current status of respective services, including sign in with Apple, Apple ID, iCloud account and sign in, etc. If the services are currently unavailable, you will have to wait for some time for the issue to be fixed from the end of Apple servers. However, if the services are available and you are still facing the issue at hand, you can use the next potential fix to get rid of the problem at hand. Method 4. If your internet connection is weak or not working, you might face the issue at hand. This might be the case specifically when you encounter a similar message saying can't connect to server. So check your internet connection and make sure you are connected to a stable network connection. In case there are some network and internet issues on your computer, you try fixing the Wi-Fi problems using some troubleshooting tips. Method 5. You can try relaunching the Apple, iTunes, and iCloud applications to fix the problem. There might be some glitch with Apple desktop applications, so restarting might help. Hence, open Task Manager using Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape and locate tasks associated with Apple, iTunes and iCloud. Then use the End Task button to close these apps one by one. Once done, relaunch iCloud and try signing in. Method 6. You should also make sure that you have installed all the pending updates for iCloud and that you're using the latest version of iCloud. Try opening Apple software update and check for updates. If there are updates available, download and install the updates. Method 7. The problem at hand might be caused if the Bonjour service is stuck into a limbo state. Hence, you can try restarting the Bonjour service and see if the issue is fixed. First, open Service Manager. Hit Win plus R to evoke Run and enter services.msc in it. Now scroll down to the Bonjour service and select it. Next, click on the Stop option to stop the service. After that, press the Start option to restart the Bonjour service. Finally, open iCloud and try logging in. Method 8. If the problem is still not resolved, the last resort is to reinstall the iCloud application. There might be some corrupted installation files causing the sign-in issue. Hence, if the scenario is applicable, reinstallation should fix the problem. For reinstalling iCloud, you will have to completely uninstall iCloud from your computer. Before that, make a backup of your iCloud data. Then, you can open the Settings app using Win plus I keys. Select Apps and then Installed Apps. Now select iCloud and press the Uninstall option to remove the application. Once done, reboot your PC and then download the latest version of iCloud for Windows. After that, install the application and then open it to check if the issue is resolved or not. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.